come to us because he is a little bit timid. Depending on how people approach him, if they approach him really fast, he might bark and growl at them. He knows his commands like sit and down, but he really won't do them if there are any distractions. He also needs some work with his door manners because he just does like to push them open if somebody's on the other side. Let's go ahead and see what he knows how to do today. Timber, come here. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. No, come here. Timber, come here. Good. Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 In place. That's a good boy. Down. Down. Come here. Good. Sit. 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 Good boy. All right, so that's where we're at today. I can't wait to show you his progress over the next 2 weeks. Good boy, Timber. Good job, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good job, buddy. Good job.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Ben Gross, and this is my dog, Timber. We came here for some training to canine off leash. Happy to report is Timber has not changed whatsoever. He's still the crazy dog that he always has been. Very, very lovable. So I think that's the biggest change for me, that I'm able to command and control him at a distance. It's been a great experience.